kettlebell clean and press. So similar to a dumbbell, but this time, since the dumbbell doesn't move the whole time, the kettlebell is a little bit different. So we're going to start with hip width stance. Grab the kettlebell. When we lift it up, it's going to rotate in our wrist here. So pick it up, rotate the hand around, then press it up. Down. That's your kettlebell clean and press.